Fast car, and I won't be there for you always. there's just something about you that I can't help but value. What would you think if you saw me now? Don't feel like I've changed till I think about when we were brothers, when we had it all figured out. Where do you hide those years with me? Or did you kill me off completely? When we were brothers, when we had it all figured out.
Alrighty, hold on. Sure, everything's good. Are we ready? And better yet, Ben, both our yo-yos combined. If somebody came in here saying Ma, we would get Yo-Yo Ma, the famous violinist. Nope. Alright, here we go.
You suck, you jackass.
I've got you. Yeah, I won't lie, that could have been far worse. Alex could have been here and played the thing for the Roombas. All right, let's light her up, right? Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. Toasty.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
At least until the Suicide Squad came 9 years later.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Hey, it's Halloween time. You know what's going on? Henry Adams. It's Henry Adams.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Yeah, whatever
you
say.
Want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Dude, look at this place.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Wait, is that man wearing a Wonder Woman pin? Let's see.
Yep. Bruce Wayne, apparently.
Oh? Let's see. Yo, excuse me.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Okay. This escalated. Oh my. Oh Jesus. I'm not doing it. I am an officer of the law. Everybody, sit down. Sit down. You, I'm in space.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will be my child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Just like, get out. You know, this is why I tell my students to wait in a line.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Yeah. Scum.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Well, this escalated.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Arkham, how's it going?
Tonight, Gotham comes relying on one man to save us all.
I don't
all.
Think you stopped him, Japanese Spider-Man. Damn, this thing still looks beautiful. I mean, for real. Like, kind of now going back and looking at this, I can understand now why people were giving shit about the graphics. And Suicide Squad. Yo, what up, Gordon?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
Yo, Vickery, how's it going?
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
See ya.
Time.
I haven't seen the animation, but I did read the comic.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I believe also one of the DLCs, if I'm not mistaken, also has... also has the Killing Joke in it. But it's the greatest. Alright, here we go. Barbara, aka Batgirl, aka Wheelchair McGuffin, aka God dang, that felt good.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Bar!
City's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Let Bumper even the odd.
Need to track that military vehicle.
Yo, cool. How's it going?
The pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Dude! I don't know why I'm feeling so giddy about this. Feels right.
Call off your men. Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Don't worry. I'm sending the correct backup.
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Well, they pulled back from life.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine.
Yo, I'm doing good.
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Look out! It's the bat! Stay back, Tori!
God dang me.
If you lay a finger on me, they'll kill you!
Sure, this ain't a car. This is... flipping spank tank.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Yo, thank you.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Joy.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Nope. Now then, let's get back in my bank. Spank. Oh, geez. Hold on, I just want to get back in my tank. It's a Batmobile car.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Wait, I want to read this one quote. See, it's a tank. If anything, that's considered a Batmobile slash car. I'll be the one I watch that Robin Patterson in it. Yes, and you Batman fans out there, that movie is kind of over. Over flop? Wait, are you saying that movie's a flop? Dude, I love that movie. Like, it did a really good job as a detective aspect.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started more like, with a meeting.
What meeting?
I guess everyone I can agree with there. That.
Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Here we go again.
Will he ever learn?
Three, two, one.
Wrong.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Yo, dramatic timing. That's what's wrong.
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Okay. Let's do this.
60mm cannon operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Okay. Okay, where the heck is are they? All right, one out. Yo, Batman just standing there menacingly. I know, it's the way of the future. Yo, it even has passenger seats.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Wait, and this wasn't war ready? What the heck were we doing?
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Okay. Ooh, thank you.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Yeah, very true. It's like somebody wrote in some plot convenience.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Alright.
Ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
No, I know! Nope. Tell me how to do my Monday to Friday job.
Diagnostic test complete.
Deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
All right, let's ride.
This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
You know, and think, God, this is taking place in America, because no one else would have believed a British person can pull this off.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Not right now. Love doing that.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
This is America. We have the right to bear arms. And bat tanks. AKA mobiles.
Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Well, obviously not my parents. Go enjoy your bowl, Ben.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell. You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power.
Let's see. You know what? I want to explore the West Wing. Let's see. Anybody in here? Anybody in here? Nope. Nope. Let's see. Oh, I can't go into the interrogation room. But we're also going to see that famous scene where Batman goes, "Where's the jocks?"
Come on. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins. Rachel?
What up, Cash?
I'll end up as white-haired as Gordon before this night's through.
Really? Protocol 10?
Oh, yo. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look. I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham South and West. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch.
Alright, mission select. Let's see. Let's do... Let's do mutilated bodies first.
Crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
Granted, I get the same reaction whenever I have a parent-teacher conference. Well, we're gonna need more cells.
Batman. I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing.
Give me the other one. Actually, I'll take the nose, which is known as the wrist of the face.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
Well...
things had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Hoosiers. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatened...
Alfred, wrong, and wrong.
Body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
And when the dawn comes...
Easy, he was
Gotham
mutilated.
Ruin, and I turn my gaze to the world beyond. The legend of the Batman...
Not that complicated.
...nothing at all.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
Smart.
Savory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
To be fair, I like sarcastic, Alfred. Because, like... See anything? See, maybe skin. What do you mean, no evidence? Oh, hello. Oh wait, maybe I need to back up some. No, wrong one.
At your request, I've created a series of...
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
Okay. Oh, a wedding ring.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine.
Is
Ophelia.
As in Ophelia, these nuts. What's up with the bone here?
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
What was... I did not see, like, any Gotham... I mean, opera music. You know what? Let's go with combat. Let's see, let's do a critical strike. And let's put it into... Let's put into... Disarm firearms. Well, that takes care of one. Alright. Let's go fire crew.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Whee! Alright. Here we go. Damn.
Help me.
Yo, it does. Not feel me, it feels enjoyable. I think it might be the car, the Batmobile sections, which do kind of slow down in some parts, I won't lie.
Really, you?
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Where I live in Gotham, a night feels like 10 years. Well, damn. It's a long ass time. Alright. Let's do the Riddler.
Enigma's planning something.
All right, here we go.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor. Batman, he's got a freaking tank.
Come on, get us out of here.
Ooh. Yo, let me in. All right. Yes,
why,
the
hello,
Riddler.
Detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harm
I know he does cheat.
Initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
Brother, this guy stinks!
Arkham, can I perhaps... I know the feeling in your head right now. And in fact, let's sit in.
I'm not watching that fucking Mickey Mouse game.
Alright, well, we just there's yes or no there.
So the answer is no.
With stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities.
Wait, how does he know? Yo, Dead, how's it going?
What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each.
Yeah, we're not playing these Mickey Mouse games with Riddler.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test.
Let's do this.
There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast. Tick-tock, Detective, tick-tock.
Whoa.
Can that ramshackle motor handle this?
Oh my goodness. What is this, Hot Wheels?
Failsafe. I need the extra speed.
No understatement.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Aye. Okay, that was close.
You're close, detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now.
Oh! He jinxed it!
Detective, you have defeated
No, this is my second playthrough.
Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned.
I played it when originally released.
Utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Oof.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy?
Oh, yes.
Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I
Yeah, that's like me with Mass Effect there, Arkham.
Worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
It's so cool. Damn! That's a lot. Alright. Okay, so we did all them. Now let's go Scarecrow time.
See what Oracle's found on the Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Well, slide to the left. You know, I wish I would get XP every single time I run over a henchman.
He's on our tail! Outrun that thing!
Come on, lose
him! Like, that would be nice. Shoot, how do I use this thing? Yo, got 'ems.
Can you dig it?
Yes, I can.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Tell me what you know.
Yo, Jared, how's it going? Joku, how's it going? And I hope he can dig it. Here. And thanks so much for the follow.
Don't forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned.
How is everybody doing today? Dude, seriously? Oh, just got food. What are we eating tonight? Don't mind me asking.
No way is Batman working with Scarecrow. No way.
Yo, that entrance. Ooh, Grey Ghost. Hot wings, nice. What kind of sauce? God.
Ah, oh, shit. Here we go again.
I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
Yes.
We've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way?
And you're joking. Thanks for the follow. The toxin,
what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Hopefully you're doing my good sir.
A unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Yeah, we'll try to get the leg up on him. Dude, Grey Ghost. Oh, well, Adam West, Kevin Conroy. This is the best.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna, and I'll run a citywide scan for those radios.
Love it.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Yo, which Robin?
Dan's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
Because it all depends. Got him. And don't tell me all the Robins. Cause that comes in Gotham Knights. Yo, Tim Drake? Ooh. Nice.
You left me to die in the asylum, but I will show you no such mercy.
Hey, you made me play for those platformer levels. Well, they were cool. They kind of sucked at certain points.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Wait. Here we go. Batwitch time.
Huh?
Here, who needs reversing? We can do a complete 180 in this thing. Yes, I do. Because there's a huge giveaway in the beginning that I remembered when I first played it. And I was like, really? Well, that ruins the whole mystery. There we go, Power Witch!
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Yes and no. I mean, I think if anything, my money would have been more on the hush. I really do think so. It should have been more in the hush field. Yo, Benda! How's it going? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, that was close. Yeah, true enough. But I think just kind of at the time, his whole, like, persona kind of gave in. Okay, here we go. Up and over. Yeah, the wife is doing good. Yeah, the baby's healthy. We got another scan in. So the heart's healthy. So I'm happy about that. No. Yes, I did. Yeah, it's a boy. It's gonna be a boy.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. See.
Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Yo, do we need a reminder to what happened to the last sidekick partner? Or that girl, or should I say Oracle?
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
I'm just saying. You mean like the gender bender? Don't worry, I'm not saying your name.
What about him? Scarecrow says he's gotta prove himself.
Oh, and it just hit me in the head, the other.
And this new guy, he just takes them all out like it's nothing.
He hit me finally in the head. the other Robin.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
He's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas.
Yo, is... We were just there.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
All right, here we go. Batarang time.
Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look.
You're the Joker? Joker.
The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Well, geez, I'm sorry. I'm just so used to hitting left bumper and there being detective vision.
Can't wait to get out there and have some fun. No one's stopping us.
Bro, really? You didn't see that?
The Batmobile's powering. Tenna, I can't use it right now.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
I don't want to hear any excuses if we fail.
All right. Glide kick.
What's that? I don't know.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an
MR. As in the first game, do you mean Origins or do you mean Asylum?
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Because I always hate that the whole thing of like, oh, which is first game do you mean? Who would it be if I can remove character? Honestly, I might go with Lucius. Because it always seemed... Because before, like, his... Oh, hello. His spot was taken up by Alfred. And honestly, I like the Alfred from 2. Sorry, not 2, from City, just because he's snarky. Like, the thing I like about Barbara is, like, they're both good counterpoints off of one another. so to speak, in terms of being a detective, where I feel like Lucius was the only one who was just kind of added. All right, let's try that one again.
Oh God!
Simulation failed.
God darn it. If I can remove two characters. God darn it. You know what? Screw it. I'll go this side. Never mind. I don't know. Now I'm kind of at a loss. You know, Jared, right now, just trying to take out three enemies at a time. Oh, shoot. Where were they anyway? Oh, they were over there. Here we go. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Maybe Deadshot. I don't know. Oh wait, wrong button. Let's do it again from the top. Oh. Do it the Batman way. Oh, is that a Stitch? Like Stitch. Here we go, you know what? Oh, he
mission failed.
Darn it. There we go.
Simulation complete.
We did it. Yeah, do I get a cookie? No, I just get more win points. Okay, throw counter. Let's see.
Simulation activated.
You don't stand a chance again. Caught. Gonna bust you up, Batman. Come on, no
more. See, push an opponent. Nope.
Hey,
that happens. All right, one more. Predator fundamentals. Yeah, I would say Deathshot. I won't lie, I like Mad Hatter, so I'm not getting rid of Mad Hatter. If anything, maybe honestly Riddler. Oh. just because I hate how many challenges he has. Yoink. Got him. See, new Deadshot's the coolest. Deadshot in City is But Deathstroke, I will 100% agree.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Oh, hello.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
No other great, you dingus.
The new suit is faster and more mobile.
Adams, or should I say Slade? Okay, let's upgrade this bat suit. Oh shoot, we have a lot of points. Yo, when in doubt, go of hell first.
Help me.
Yo, why should I?
Man. They said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
The doll maker. Ooh.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
Darn it, Batman.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
All right, here we go.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Yo, Words, how's it going? Yo, Ace Chemicals.
I traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
He did this. Okay, so we did these three. You know what? Screw it. Let's do the eject.
Simulation activated.
Wait for it. Run it.
Simulation activated.
Granted, though, it is great when you first have it. but I think they overdo it a good amount. Hold on, gotta build up speed. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Otherwise, like, it's a cool addition to the game. Actually, you know what? If anything... Words. It'd be cool if they let you fly the Batwing. That. That would be amazing. Hey. That's my car. Oh, no driving. I almost forgot that point. Oh, hell yeah. I agree with the puzzles. There we go. No more tutorials. Now you know what the bat's doing here. Dude, I won't lie. I was kind of like coming from Suicide Squad. I'd be like, eh? But
the country watches Batman from Metropolis to Keystone. We're going to give them a show.
But I will say, I was wrong. I truly forgot how awesome these graphics were. Like, for real. Like, this is just a powerhouse of graphics still to this day.
From inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
Yeah, that was a little weird.
What the hell?
Helicopter. Kill the good guy, kill the good guy.
Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Don't worry, I'll find the solution.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb.
Okay,
to find them.
Got it.
Each worker will be carrying
it is not
chip.
The Red Hood.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be
totally
able to
totally not
them.
The Red Hood.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are five soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin. T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers come over the... What the hell is that?
Yo, nothing.
Target lost. Spread out and search.
Okay. Oh shucks, here comes the man.
Okay, standard bat assault protocol. Fan out, check your corners. He could be anywhere. Keep it together.
Hey.
No!
Let's check all the guy the bat took down.
I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car.
Yo, I'm working on it.
Get over here. I found someone. He's injured. Over here, in the center corridor.
It's safe to access the terminal.
Dude, I'll... I won't lie, that felt so good. All right.
Let's see if
pressing
Oracle
buttons.
Right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
And they should have missed in Wayne software.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. Mark the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Yo, don't tell me I live.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
Jeez, seriously with this game, it's... Don't you just marvel in it.
Some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
What are you trying to say, Oracle?
I knew you two were in this together!
Hey, kiddo! Let Mom and Dad...
Alright. Do this.
turn around?
And don't worry, it's nothing. Just a glitch.
Okay, so...
Oosh! Don't worry. You're welcome.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia constant. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound.
See, like, right now, this is Oracle serving a purpose. Like, she's hacking in. She's doing thing.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gates open. Get ready. We got $1 billion tank headed straight for you. We deploy a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush it.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Do this. Seriously, who designed this software?
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
Damn straight. Wrong way. Nope. Double wrong way. Nope. Other way.
Target has disappeared.
Oh, don't worry. Target's coming back.
I'll kill you as soon as breathe.
Got him. Next. Oh, ninjas. So who wants to make the first move? Not today. Yo, they at least got some ninjas. I mean, that is, so to speak, that he did manage to get ninjas. He didn't even have to go for a secret society.
Look out, it's the bat.
Wanna off this guy? Yeah, but we can't. Orders say to keep him alive. Why?
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Dude, he's right. When he's right, he's right.
Hey,
No, I win.
Wish I'd signed up for airborne. Should have known I'd end up on guard duty.
Help! Coming down. Here we go.
Can I get some help here?
Yo, what are you trying to do? And how long have you been holding it, my good sir?
We're in. Go, go, go.
Don't worry. Oh, hello.
Keep your guns trained. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire.
Got him. All right, let's help this guy.
You don't know the half of it, Batman.
He's been holding it.
He was.
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea.
I mean, to be fair, they already have that on the western seaboard. It's just called smog.
All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Oh, are we talking to this time?
Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Damn it, Jim. All right, let's see. We have 4 points. And waste them all on protection. Because God knows we're going to need it. All right. This man's lucky. He gets a ride in the Batmobile.
I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Yeah, and if anything, we have plenty more time to say tank puns, like tanks for nothing.
I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim.
Happy Thanksgiving. Yes, you did, chicken. Yes, you did. But how you doing there, chicken? Whee!
All remaining units, final evacuation in T-minus 20.
Rattler forces engaged in the loading bay. Two Diamondbacks in support.
I'm watching.
I wonder if the Arkham Knight has like a first person mode. Dang it, I've been hit! Burning Jim! Fantastically mediocre. Yo, that sounds like okay. Know anything fun going on tonight before the week starts?
Sir, the tanks can barely touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
Oh god, he destroyed the tanks! Hey, don't worry, we got more. Yeah, but not here. Not right this second.
Wait for it! Blammo! Okay, that had to kill somebody. Wait, really? Okay, I gotta make sure I'll aim for lights. Just be warned, I'm an American, so accuracy isn't my thing. Okay, so do I enter? No. Let's see. Ah, yes, the good old explosive gel. Now we just spray it and we just somehow get lucky. Ooh,
that's
boy.
Two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay
focused. No, I played it when it originally came out, but I... Much worse. Of course, time, degradation.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way?
No, I think you want him in your...
But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those...
In your chair.
Every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
We all know it, Oracle. We all know it. Just a minute. Bat in Arkham Knight? Wait, is he one of the Isn't he one of the side quests? If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I remember that. I won't lie, it was the worst kind of reveal for it because literally it's like, oh hey, you couldn't have, I don't know, maybe disguised his voice better or...
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
All right. I mean, they could have at least done two voice actors. Right, here we go.
Compass Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational. I won't attack units.
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
Move the elevator, eh? Batman! See, like, this stuff I can appreciate, so to speak. Like, because you are helping Batman go through the environment. Right, hold it.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
And yo, Vita! Sorry, not Vita, Veda. I'm sorry. Get so used to it. Veda, how are you doing? Aish, how are you doing?
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Drop? Yo, how is it going, Veda? Keishi, how are you doing? How was your stream there, Veda? And you know, I am the Night Fox streamer, meter, stand-up comedian. That I need to probably get back up into.
Like to come on me and then I just pop them off all at once.
I see why Ishii chose certain sound effects. For you.
I can't leave without the technician.
Oh, God. Wait, don't worry. We'll make it even. Shall we?
Dagro, working finally. I am Snore. Yay.
See, he's smart when he's wiggling. And Ryder, how are you doing? Yes, finally, Keishi is admitting that he's smart. In fact, he's so smart, you might as well give Keishi a follow as well. Running around in Velheim whacking them trees. Yo, whackety 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 whack. Smackety 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 smack. Alright, here we go. Go another box. Yo, wake me up inside! Oh. Are you reviving people? Dude, that man's reviving people.
It's okay, you're safe.
That ain't fair.
We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
And I don't follow you. I feel like I follow you. No, I don't. What am I doing? Oh, wait. Yes, I am. I've been following.
If that gas gets out there, it's going to be chaos.
I won't let that happen.
Now I'm following you.
I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Oh, I get confused.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
I mean, No, thank you, and thank Buttspot. Where Buttspot knows how to make every single moment quality. Wait, shoot. Am I supposed to go back up? Yeah, I'm supposed to go back up. Some Batman lore yesterday. This game looks very cool and very dark. Yo, it does indeed. Like, I was kind of the whole camp like that. But it's like, damn, they really did push Unreal 3 to its limit. Cool. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, like, I won't lie. Thing.
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in a central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
Yo. Patience is a virtue, and neither Batman nor anyone else has heard that. Including my students. Dude, it is, especially with... Dude, them rims.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this.
Won't lie, it's a mix between
it's been sealed from the inside.
The roller and like the more classic ones.
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
I will say my favorite Batman lore that I've recently read is the Batman Who Laughs. Dude, why can't I go in? All I can say is, dude. Yeah, like, looking at the old ones, like, that's a perfect combination between the Tumblr, that was definitely out at the time, with the Nolan movies, and just kind of like a good old classic car, so to speak. Maybe more like a Keaton. Was I supposed to? Oh, I was safe car up here. Okay. Yeah, definitely supposed to take the car here. No, you fool! Don't worry, everything's fine. Nope. Okay, so I did that. Am I supposed to floor it? No. I think I'm actually supposed to use the crane. Then floor it. Classic Batmobile, movie, Halo. Shoot, where are the controls for this thing? Ah, found it. Keep going, you're good. Okay, I think we got it. And we'll buff out them scratches, Captain. What? Then. And it appears I made a classic, folly. Nope. Lower it. Lower it. Yo, enjoy the noms. Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully it'll be working. But yes, take care of yourself, especially after stream. Go use the restroom. Go take a shower if you need to. Get yourself comfy. Nailed it!
I'll never get past those tanks without a car.
Maybe.
Profile says it's a car. Why are they saying tank? I don't know. I hear it's a big car.
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
But he's driving a tank. A car that looks like a tank. We are the
Wait
finest
for
army.
It.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
All right, ventilation shaft. Yoink. Yeah, that's right, I gotta open it first. secure area to continue. Oh. Could've also done that.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
I'm sorry, Gordon, but I gotta say this. You gotta.
Shut your bitch ass up!
We'll get through this. Yo, I'll get through this. And I'll get through this. Solve everything. Alright, how do we get inside? Oh yeah, that's right, gotta rip it. Good.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
All units, evacuate the AIM chemical facility. I say again, this is the final evacuation order.
And yo, final?
I just got word that phase one is complete. Right
okay.
Now, our client is preparing to engulf the city.
The white guy's the one we gotta get.
Your training. Gas masks useless.
Yo, light switch.
Cover me, I'm healing this guy.
No, you're not.
Let's have some fun, boys. Defend yourself. Go to the blind spot. Look out.
No! And... Akasha, I hope you're doing good.
I just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
Well... I would disagree, because then you have some people going Midwest, you know, it's not all necessarily East Coast. You know what I'm saying? You know, so... technically... it wouldn't be it. All right, here we go. Ready? Where are you? Oh, wait, we need speed. Burn it again. Okay, there we go. Kill me, Smalls.
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure, a monument to fear.
Shoot, who's the guy who voices Scarecrow in this? I think he was in that.
That will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Yep, they see nothing. Wrong.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Well, that's two. Who else has got some? No, you didn't.
It's nothing.
And then there were two. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what his savior did to me.
There's still only two more people. Let's get this last guy.
You each have been given a task. Complete that task and pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they
there
will
we
not
go.
Avoid their fate.
There's more to that than what you're letting on. All right. Knock, knock on the door.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable.
Oh, wow.
I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
Ooh.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
What?
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Damn! Well, this happened.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
All right, let's do this.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Okay, take it easy. Easy now. Easy. Easy. Floor it. All right, that's one.
Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen.
God dang it, Alfred.
Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Alfred, shut up and just let me do this. Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deploying. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility.
Sweet.
I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Yes. And I won't see you in the sequel. All right, 75%. What? Wait, 1,000%. That happens. Damn it, James. Oh, hey, we're playing as Gordon right now. Well, this is a lovely day in Gotham.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
Grayson. Grayson. They're really the beauty of all this. Truly magnificent. Beyond all detail.
What the hell is this place?
Well, shall we take a look behind door number one? Nobody. Door number two.
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
Yo, for now. Right.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner. Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Okay, what about you?
What do you want, pig? Come in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Well, would you like to star in Cyberpunk? I mean, he does seem like a guy that would be from that game. Yeah, what the deuce? Do I talk to you? No. Do I see what's in here? No. Nope, nope. Nope. Do like any of you guys have anything to say for yourselves? Huh. Cool, oh, jeez.
I'm glad you came, Jim.
God darn it, Batman.
What is this place? Who are these people? Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one?
Oh, no! Why do you need it?
But he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
All right, because he's too damn old.
I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
Yep.
He'll be here soon.
Can you hear me, Bruce?
Hey! That's face of Mother Claus.
Oh, damn that old surprise, Bats! You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. Me stuck deep inside you.
Phrasing!
Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself.
And?
After all, you're brooding for two now.
Well, sugar honey, I see. Hold on. There we go.
Oh, Bats, I missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm.
All right, let's do this. Makes sense. Now that I'm more into Batman lore. Like, why they chose that spot.
When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum.
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow.
Hey, how do you use this?
Concoctions up till now, but this batch, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Well, damn. Hey, do I get a cookie?
I can't leave Enigma at large. I'll find him.
Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
You might fool everyone else, but you can't fool me.
Here, don't tell me how to live.
About you. You're afraid. You've all... them away deep in your subconscious, hidden. But something is gnawing away in the darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control. The cracks are formed and pushes its way to the surface.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, you and your... Boom, headshot.
Cauldron unit offline!
Nope, nailed it.
I can't wait to see the look on his face when you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped. And it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
It's gonna be bad.
I've gotta go. Batman's here. What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
You blew it!
No, no, no.
You had
it all and
you blew
it! She said she got out. She left hours ago.
That was fake news.
We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
All right, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Well...
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch.
Yeah.
Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Militia. Okay.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner.
Uh-huh.
I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way. Open fire! Come on!
One.
You got him.
Damn, that had some burnout action to it. That really did have some burnout.
That's it.
Boom. Tick down.
That's the last of them. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
No. Yeah, Jim, you know how people hate escort missions.
We're running out of time.
Somebody give me a coffee.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation strength in each zone.
Amen.
As you can see, Miyagani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Uh-huh.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Let's do this thing.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Clock tower surrounded. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
You see his wheels?
Direct hit on a rattler.
Piece of machinery. Not wrong, my friend.
Yep.
Engage the tower.
I only see five drones online.
He's using high caliber rounds. Titanium tipped. Maybe tungsten carbide. Whatever it is, it's ripping us to shreds.
Stop him!
Yeah, stop him! Nailed them.
You won't beat me next time.
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim.
That's why I've locked it up tight. Boom!
Safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
Oh, god darn it, who put these guys here?
When he shows, we've got to be ready. You hesitate for a second and he'll knock you out cold.
It's what the knight trained us for.
Hello. Fighting words.
We're wasting our time. The bat's not gonna show. The boss says he'll be looking for that Gordon chick. We've got tanks patrolling the area. No way he'll get through that. What's that? I don't know. Came from over there.
He's using smoke.
Ellie. Smoke if you got him. Cool story, bro.
Planning mine on vantage point.
Too quiet. Report. Nothing to report.
Nothing here. I think.
God, where is he? Nothing here.
Do you think or you know? Come on. Wait, what? How's there still two?
This is number four. How the hell are we gonna beat this guy?
How am I supposed to know?
Leave him! We need to look out for ourselves!
I'm gonna...
And boom. Yo, cool story, bros. Cool story.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't stay new from all of Batman.
Well, joke's on you. Uh-oh.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candygram!
Hey, oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine.
Damn!
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
Bruh. I'm sorry. Hey, what am I supposed to do? Just wait here?
Yeah.
This is what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours. Well,
nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Damn, he's creepy.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
All right. Coming here yet, Jim?
Oh, God. No.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Well, guess what, Jim? Plot twist.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She'd practically get a leg up on anyone.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
Alrighty, bye, Jim.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
Oh, brother.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building.
I mean, it's like they know.
No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken.
By people?
Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how.
Is there a way just to let the thing play? Oh, here we go.
That's the Arkham Knights militia. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in.
Yo, this one.
There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Ooh, new mission.
Batman. That crazy son of a bitch Jervis Tetch just walked into the precinct and handed himself in. He says he's taking hostages. Wants to talk to you.
I'm on my way. Don't let anyone speak to him until I get there.
She worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky.
Well,
I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off of me. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Damn, poor Jim. Good thing Joker's not alive. Okay. Whatever you need, Miamor. Alright, let's go speak Mad Hatter time. Wait, is this part of the season of infamy? Except we're never Mad Hatter. Shakes when that thing comes down the ramp.
Those workers from Ace are gonna be okay, Batman.
Yo, Richard.
Shame not all of them made it.
You know what they say, you gotta go somewhere.
I can't hide in here all night. This nightmare isn't gonna end for you, ever.
Loser. Lack of capacity, yo, only...
looking better, don't you think?
8%?
Hey, Owens, you okay? Come on, buddy, say something. Stuck in there on his own can't be helping. It's just making him more paranoid.
He'll say something, Owens. Ready, let's see how this is going.
You're here, Batman. Cash was ready to tear him a new rabbit hole.
Well, shall we?
Oh, Fragius Day, Calucalay, the Batman's here. It's time to play.
I'm not playing your twisted games, Jervis. The hostages, stinks. Where are they?
Let's see. Oh, 1, 2, 3. A hat trick of your boys in blue. Do they live or die? That's up to you.
What have you done with them?
Oh, do such it. Violent means, but all in vain. I've trained my mind to feel no pain.
Don't make me put that to the test.
Oh, Batman! Ooh. Allay your fears! Prick up your ears! You'll soon hear their tears. Just listen for the siren song. Yes, you'll find your Alice before too long.
Listen for the siren song. Siren song? Does he mean... everything just going wee woo wee. I'm surprised.
Stop looking at me!
If Cash thinks I'm going in there, he's crazy.
None of us are safe here. With us out here. We're all gonna die!
If you're thinking of locking us all up, you're gonna need a bigger cell.
Ah, please, just wait for the mass incarceration to hit. Be every red-blood American's dream, quote-unquote. Oh. Okay. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Yo. Nicolas Cage. That's only one man. That man is Casey. All right, let's do this. everything's fine. I hear it. Found it. All right, what? I'm late.
There's a hostage in the trunk, but the car's wired to blow. I'll need to defuse the explosive first.
All right, let's do this. Supposed to defuse. All right.
You found the Cheshire Cat, all grinning. But don't be fooled. Don't think you're winning.
Nope.
You're bogus. Oh my goodness, that guy who looks like he's from Dan's Gaming.
End up here.
Tell me what you remember.
I was chasing down some rioters and the siren went all screwy. I had to pull over. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the dark with that siren blaring. I thought it would never end.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up. Cash, I found one of the hostages. I'm sending you the location.
You got it, Batman. Any leads on the others?
I'm working on it.
Just say the word, and I'll go down there and make that bastard talk.
It's under control, Cash. Leave it to me.
For now. Oh, wait. What's this right here? All right, let's see. See what other hatter locations we got.
This ain't Batman's turf no more. You better get used to it.
Wrong. It's all Batman's turf. It's not my goal right now. I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh shoot, it's all the way over there. Okay, found it. All right. right. Let's do this. Rescue a cop again. Let me guess. There's explosives in the back. Sign up for an English class. Where's the craziness that I know of?
It's okay. You're safe.
I thought I'd never get out of there, Batman. That noise. What the hell happened to me?
It's over now. I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
Thanks.
Cash, I've secured the second hostage.
Good job, Batman. I'll send someone to pick them up.
All right, what else we got? And then there's one more over here.
I still don't know how he did it. I don't remember anything.
Yeah, let's face it, officer. You have encountered a classic case of somebody giving you a roofie colada.
You style yourself as a guardian, Batman, a protector. Yet you cannot even guard your friends.
I'm sorry to say it. That's how it all happened. Yo, 44 tanks.
This town's better off covered in gas.
All right, let's rescue the cop. I won't lie, this for the Mad Hatter. This is lame. This is what we're doing so far right now. I get it? Oh, good. Wait, was that filled with clocks?
He's hopped away. I'm sure he only wants to play. Return the book and then we'll find how little Alice lost her mind.
Cash, the last car was empty. Any word on the missing officer?
Sergeant Laurie actually just showed up at the precinct. Said he blacked out. Woke up without his car. That's everyone accounted for. I don't buy it, Batman. Tetch is up to something.
I'll make him talk.
He ain't the only one with tricks up his sleeve, Batman. Let me know if you need a hand. Or a hook.
Or both. Alright. I guess let's see what Hatter's up to. Hostage situation.
Evacuation. Batman will take care of Scarecrow, and I'll take care of everybody's stuff.
And perfect. Alright, let's go see what Hatter's up to. There's obviously somebody's playing.
Not the way you planned. This much blood. Everywhere. On my hands. Help!
Okay, why can't I just go as I please? Is that an alarm going off? Reminds me every single time I shop at the mall.
The night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman, did you find your Alice?
Nope.
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Oh, yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Tell me!
No joke, no joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page.
Oh my, I wish I had his brain for rhyming. Be absolutely perfect. Asylum.
Down the rabbit hole you fall, where madness reigns from
what?
Wall to wall.
Okay, now this is what I'm talking about.
We tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble.
Okay, now I'm liking this.
Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. And if you ever want to leave this crazy world you now inhabit, all you have to do is follow the white rabbit.
The white rabbit? You know what?
Follow the white rabbit.
Wrong. I follow the knight.
Come join me on a journey, a trip down... Oh, look who's here. White rabbit there wallowing. Freedom waits for the one who's following. Follow the white rabbit.
Dude, what stupid white rabbit? Oh, there he is.
Hold still. Let me help you.
You're late. The page is turning. Keep up, Alice. I know you're learning.
Arkham City?
What fun we had in Arkham City, dear Alice. She never looked so pretty. Well, until you snapped and crushed my hand. Come now, Alice. Don't be late. Rather than feel your fate.
How many rabbits are there? Where are the drugs? Because it's obviously sending me to a wonderland.
There's no way back for you, Batman. My puppet on a string. You're mine forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's turn, you see.
Okay, where's the rabbit?
The rabbit's head. Will you help him, Alice, or kill him dead?
It's okay. You're safe.
Let me guess. Next page.
Sorry, Alice, it's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine.
Arkham Knight.
Hallow's Eve, and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find a little Alice lost her mind.
You took the bait. I drew you in. I knew you would. I knew I'd win.
Yeah. What else is new?
He's here! He's here! Your destiny is drawing near. Kill the rabbit! Kill him dead! He's after you! He wants your head!
No! Kobe last!
Please pay attention. Don't make me...
Batman?
Where are you, Alice? Where'd you go? Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no.
And wait for it.
What? No. I had you. Don't you see? You're mad. You're just like me.
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
Oh boy, here we go. Off to your own cell.
No, this can't be how it ends. There's tea for two.
We can still be friends.
You used police sirens to hypnotize us. I want to know how.
Yeah, I want to know how.
A magician can't reveal his tricks. I'll keep you guessing just for kicks.
Oh, Alice.
Why not brew some tea and snuggle up in here with me?
Wrong.
You need help, Jervis.
If you want the help, then why so callous? Join me, Batman. Be my Alice.
No. Shoot. Mad Hatter.
Masks and one copy of Batman's Adventures in Wonderland. AKA the Mad Hatter. Little Creep thought he could brainwash Batman into killing a cop. Bat went snickersnack on his ass and galumped right out of here.
I don't know, that was fun. See, what else we got? Alright, so that's officially 100%. Here we go, most wanted.
I'm going to keep looking for the missing fire crew. They're in danger.
Well, duh.
The monster's with you. He's right there. Can't you see him?
Things not working out the way you planned. I told you. Never faced anything like this.
Oh, just you wait, my man. Maybe the Mad Hatter's rhyme is something you will understand. Hey, you did that time. Calling it a stream here, just so you know, tomorrow is like a dragon, infinite wealth. So we're going to be playing some of that, but we'll definitely come back to around to more Batman on the weekend. See anybody that's really screaming and shouting. No. Nobody's really coming to mind. Is there anybody else who's playing Batman right now? Enjoy your lurks, even though I'm just about to end. But don't stay too long, my friend. See, no. No, nobody's looking good under the Arkham umbrella. All right, everyone, rest easy. Stay tuned.